Yo, what is up, my legendary subscribers? I'm just making this little video because I just got done watching Pokemon X, Y, and Z episode 38, the finals between Ash and Alon. Of course, I watched the episode when it came out, but I watched it live this time, and I'm just gonna say, spoiler alert, Ash loses, okay? So, originally, I was so fucking pissed, okay? I was pissed off. I was so mad that he fucking lost, okay? Because Ash has become more stronger than he's ever been in any of the other animes. That sucks. But, if you think about it, the Team Flare arc with him winning wouldn't make any sense. Because, in my eyes, this makes it better for Ash to win in Alola. Since it all comes together in this Pokemon game known as Pokemon Sun and Moon. So maybe if, Ash will probably win the league there, if there is a league, or maybe if there's, like, maybe he goes to Alola for a year with Serena, then he goes back and challenges the Kalos League again, but now he has his Kalos team, and he also has his, Alola team. Maybe he'll bring back his Unova team. No, actually, don't bring back his Unova team, because his Unova team sucked, but Alon winning wasn't the biggest deal. I'm pretty sure that everybody would be better off with Alon winning. Because Ash has a better chance of winning next time. He better not suck it next time, okay? He better not suck. Because if he does, I'm going to be so angry. This just shows that Ash is never going to win a league. In my eyes. In some people's eyes, at least. But I just wanted to make this video, give my general opinion. Yeah, I am a little bit sad. But again, I'm so excited for Sun and Moon anime Pokemon. This series, Sun and Moon. I'm excited to see what they do. I'm excited for Ash's team. I'm also really excited to see where the Team Flare arc goes, because I think there's something bigger for Ash, and Ash will face the champion again, and maybe he'll win. You never know. You never know. Maybe he could just become champion. You never know. I just want to make this little quick video. I haven't uploaded in a couple days. That's because I've just been doing the last of my summer vacation. I go back to school. I don't know when I go back to school, but I will be going back to school pretty soon, so that means videos will start to be more, less frequent, meaning, yeah, we can get the schedule back up in September. So I'll see you guys next time. Make sure you guys go follow my Instagram, and, Ash lost, but it's not the biggest deal in the world. It's a cartoon show, and we'll see what happens in the Team Flare arc. I'll see you guys next time. Peace, and this has been Nintendo Gamer Legend, signing off.